Good morning and happy Sunday to everybody. Look, I haven't been around. Sorry, took a little break. Needed a break after all those daily vlogs. Guess what? We're back every Sunday. This Sunday, just take a look back and see what we've done the last couple weeks. Ready? Here we go. Today, we're going to do a tutorial of me watching a tutorial to do Emma's hair. This is Emma's hair. First thing we did, we took this blue shit and we put it in her hair. It apparently tastes like apples. It's a lie. No, it don't taste like no apple. It's like giant hairspray.
Starting from the crown.
Who takes the crown?
The top of her head. Yeah, no, like her bangs all the way back. Yes, right there, all the way back. This is where you're gonna need more of the blue stuff. Nope, you're gonna have to put it in your hand.
Yep. How's that weird?
Yeah, I know, because the sprayer on is broken.
Okay. Alright, hair is done. I'll be honest, I didn't do anything but mess it up, so I actually fixed it all. Today, we have spontaneously decided to go to a University of Alabama game. Roll Tide!
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2017 national champions, this is Alabama football! Thank you.
stuck in this horror film, and I must find my son. Let's go! Horrible, horrible, horrible. What are these things called? Things! Horrible things! More! Oh my goodness. All these obstacles. I see my wife. Ashley, help me. Help me. And she thinks I'm crazy. I hear them. All these small beings. Kaden! I hear you. Where are you? Kaden? Oh, it's horrible. Oh, gosh.
Oh gosh.
I think Emma, are you down there too?
Attention, let's play dance. Everyone has a birthday party, the media and the dance floor.
This is not a good idea.
Attention, all let's play dance. Everyone has a birthday party.
Oh my gosh, that's gonna leave a mark, guys. It's like a giant rubber band just leaning back. Oh, shoot, man. A little more? I can't tell. Pull my legs.
I'd like to point out that in 69 days, you will have a third child to hold strapped on me.
I'm pretty sure Caden's gonna win this game. I don't think Ashley has any way of winning this one. Oh yeah.
Like, I have zero.
Cookie Monster.
Yes.
I don't know why you think we would cheat. I don't understand.
I guarantee you guys cheated somewhere.
Nope.
Because.
Because.
I have zero 5-gap holes, and every single one of my hits that I have been blocked off by misses.
Well, I would just keep trying.
So I know you guys are cheating somewhere.
C8.
Two more to go.
Shoot, do we go E9 or do we go F10? E9.
Hit.
Hit.
Woo! We win!
Chunk all my ships. Now give me this and let me see how you guys cheated.
What?
No wonder mommy couldn't win. Oh, you cheater!
Woo!
We
yeah!
Win!
Yeah!
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin.
Oh.
Move, Caden.
Okay. God.
I think if I would have had more water, it would have been more clear.
I think it was perfectly clear. Caden, move. Have for you this week. I know it's a lot jammed into one video. Come back next week, y'all. We'll have a new video, and it'll be like a normal weekly video with this child in it.
Hey! Yeah. Bad boy!
Come back next week. Love you. God bless. Can't wait to see you next week.